I'm receiving reports of fallen snipers in proximity to the patrol beacons. Stay alert, Guardian.
This is our history out here. New Monarchy will pay to recover it. Mission parameters will follow.
Okay.
Secured it all. I'll send it back to the tower.
Guardians, I am working on something back here. It's a... Look, your ghosts can give you the details. Good work. I'll notify Holiday.
All guardians in the area. We have an opportunity to strike a high-ranking target. Encoded dispatch to follow.
Let's go.
reporting sightings of a heavy Taken presence. Broadcasting you the coordinates. Get over there and clear it.
Thank you.
Well, that's all. Another infestation removed. Good work, Guardian.
Thank you. Goodbye, Guardian.
Control my house.
Ask away. Well, well. I've forgotten. Rare piece. Go shoot at things, then.
You are welcome. Still more to do. Go quick.
However I can help, the Reef thanks you. Now, moving on. I think it would have been kinder to kill Skolas.
You may call me Berg, if you prefer. At your service, Guardian. Communication log. Welcome to the Reef. Closing communication.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
I think they can see us! Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
How about you let me out and I'll take a look? According to the world's grave, the Hive ingest those worms, not for sustenance, but survival. Spores, moths, and worms, all things Earth's ancestors believe grew from the dead. Just a thought.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Thank you. There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger. And something just stepped out of it.
Stay on target. We need more Guardians on that dreadnought.
Output is consistent with my readings at the Shrine of Oryx on the moon. Osiris believed all of the shrines were connected and went searching for their nexus. I think we found it. Did I tell you Osiris never returned? Weapons cycling down. Let's find another channel.
Thank you.
Hands down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Thank you.
Guardian, Kate just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
We knew. We... You...
We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
Yeah, well, good for her.
Hi.
House Winter, from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse?
Room 709.
Where to first? Waking Ruins? Academy? Your call, Guardian. incredible to think Venus was once a bastion of research and learning. Maybe someday it will be again.
Infestation Bounty. First Light Bounty. All routes clear. Guardians, I have been assigned to report and transmit Tower bounties. Please confirm. Cleared by the Amethyst Coven. Communications to Tower currently pending.
Stand too close to one of the Guardians, and you can feel their light pressing up against you.
Please respond. Retrieving available bounties. Xeno Protocol. Signal lost. Please respond. Route to Amethyst. Please clarify. Unable to transmit. Please repeat code. Incoming to Growth Chamber Yaw. Core frames down. Shall I take a message? Interaction resolved.
I think it... How can I help? You still know what you have to do.
Make them pay.
Warlock. Function over form, I suppose. Oryx will destroy us if you don't get to him first.
Bounty. Correcting. Bounty closed. Accessing message. Welcome to the Reef. Closing communication. Closing relay. Palace cluster. At your service, Guardian. Communication log. Ready. Closing out.
Come to... Warlock, right? I've tried to study your order. I rather regret letting them... Defeat the Taken. Bring me their engrams. I'll do the rest.
Broken in transit.